my dear students, welcome to my channel Easy Learning with Karima Ma'am. Today, in this video, we will study about some model questions of physics on the topic measurement. My dear students, if you have not subscribed my channel till now, please subscribe it and also press the bell icon to get the notifications of my latest videos. So, why to wait? Let's start.
Question number 1. Name the process of the finding exact value of an unknown quantity by comparing it with the known fixed quantity. Option A. Approbation. B. Measurement. C. Assessment. D. Experimentation. Select your answer.
Correct option is option number B. Measurement.
Physical quantities that are unique and do not depend on any other quantities are known as DAS. Option A. Derived quantities. B. Fixed quantities. C. Fundamental quantities. D. Variable quantities. Select your answer.
The correct option is C. Fundamental quantities.
Let us move on to question number 3. Among the following, which quantity is a derived quantity? Option A. Length. B. Luminous intensity. C. Force. D. Temperature. Select your answer.
The correct answer is option number C. Force.
Let us move on. Question number 4. Choose the odd one out. Option A. Density. B. Speed. C. Volume. D. Mass. Select your answer.
Correct option is D. Mass. As it is only a fundamental quantity, rest all are the derived quantities.
Let us move on to question number 5. The measurement of a physical quantity can be represented as product of magnitude and dash. Option A. Unit. B. Direction. C. Both of the above. D. None of the above. Select your answer.
The correct option is A. Unit.
So let's move on to question number 6. Choose the odd one out. Option A. Cubit. B. Footstep. C. Foot. D. Handspan. Select your answer.
Correct option is C. Foot. As it is only a standard unit, rest all are non-standard units.
Let's move on to question number 7. What is the SI unit of amount of substance? Option A. Candela. B. Ampere. C. Second. D. Mole. Select your answer.
Correct option is D. Mole.
Let's move on to next question. In MKS system of measurement, K stands for DAS. Option A. Kelvin. B. Kilogram. C. Kilometer. D. Kiloliter. Select your answer. And the correct option is B. Kilogram.
Let's move on to next question. Number 9. 1 terameter is equal to dash meter. A. 10 to the power 11. B. 10 to the power 12. C. 10 to the power 13. D. 10 to the power 14.
Select your answer.
And the correct option is B. 10 to the power 12.
Our next question is number 10. 1 milligram is equal to dash gram. A. 10 to the power minus 2. B. 10 to the power minus 3. C. 10 to the power minus 4. D. 10 to the power minus 5. Select your answer.
And the correct option is B. 10 to the power minus 3.
Here is the next question, number 11. Vernier calipers and screw gauge are used to measure dash length. Option A. Very small.
B, very large. C, moderate. D, none of the above. Select your answer. The correct option is A, very small. Let's attempt question number 12. Astronomical unit is used to measure the distance between two dots. Option A, monuments. B, planets. C, mountains. D, cities. Select your answer. The correct option is B, planets.
Now let's attempt question number 13. Error in measurement that arises due to wrong positioning of the eye is called DAS. Option A, parallax error. B, poor vision. C, error 404. D, none of the above. Select your answer. And the correct option is A, parallax error. Question number 14 says, DAS is a flexible ruler used to measure long length of straight or curved object. Option A, vernier caliper. B, screw gauge. C, measuring tape. D, meter rod. Select your answer. Correct option is option number C, measuring tape. Question number 15. The space occupied by two dimensional figures on a plane is called DAS. Option A, volume. B, area. C, length. D, distance. Select your answer. The correct option is B, area. Number 16. What is the formula to derive the area of rectangle? Option A, length into breadth. B, length plus breadth. C, 2 multiplied by under bracket length plus breadth. D, breadth divided by length. Select your answer. And the correct option is A, length into breadth. Next is question number 17. Area of irregular surface can also be measured by using DAS. Option A, filter paper. B, color paper. C, graph paper. D, graph paper. Select your answer. And the correct option is D, graph paper. Next is question number 18. The DAS of an object is the amount of matter contained in it. Option A, mass. B, volume. C, force. D, weight. Select your answer. And the correct answer is option A, mass. Next is question number 19. Most accurate and highly sensitive version of beam balance is called DAS. Option A, spring balance. B, electronic balance. C, physical balance. D, beam balance. Select your answer. And the correct option is C, physical balance. Now the last question, that is question number 20, saying 1 pound is equal to DAS kg. Option A, 4.5359. B, 453.59. C, 45,359. D, 4,535.9. Select your answer. The correct option is A, 4.5359 kg.